Hello everyone, I am Jyoti Garg from BBM International School. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Students, in this lecture, we will discuss about the topic nomenclature. Nomenclature is a system of assignment of names to the organic compounds. Means, if we write down the names of organic compound, it is very difficult to learn the so many names of the organic compound. For that, we give a proper nomenclature of these elements. So, nomenclature are two types, tribal and IUPAC. Today, we will discuss about the topic IUPAC nomenclature of organic compounds. So, what is IUPAC? IUPAC means I International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. So, for IUPAC naming, there are some rules. So, according to these rules, IUPAC naming have three parts. Number one, prefix. Number two, word root. And number three, suffix. So, first of all, what about word root? So, students, according to word root, if in any structure, carbon is 1. The number of carbon is 1. So, we can write meth. Carbon 2, eth. Carbon 3, prop. Carbon 4, but. Carbon 5, pent. 6, hex. Hept. Oct. None. And dec. Similarly, you can write, you will count just the number of carbon chains. After this, you will write the word root. Next one is suffix. Suffix always write after the word root. So, suffix have two types, primary suffix and secondary suffix. Primary suffix. In primary suffix, if you see in the structure, carbon-carbon single bond are present. Means all the in full chain, only single bonds are present. That means you have to write down N. For double bond, if one double bond present or more than one double bond is present, then you will write N. For triple bond, you will write I. Okay. In secondary suffix is used for the naming of functional group. So, for this, for example, if the functional group is alcohol, so we will write OL. If any structure presents CHO, that is a aldehyde functional group, for this you will write AL. Okay? AL. If functional group is COOH, that means carboxylic acid, for this you will write oic acid, O-I-C acid. This is all about secondary suffix. And third one is primary suffix. Primary suffix is used for the substituents like branches. If any branch is present in any organic compound, their naming will write before the word root in the form of alkyl. For example, if carbon 1 branch is present, that is methyl. If 2 is present, that is ethyl. Similarly, propyl means you will just write "-yl" at the end. Okay, students, we take one example like this one. Take one example. In this example, you will see the picture CH3, CH2, CH3. So, first, if you count the carbon atom, how many carbon atoms are present? 3. How many carbon atoms are present? 3. So, for 3, you will write prop. Okay. In all carbon, single bonds are present. For single bond, N. So, you will write N. Prop N. The name of this compound is prop N. Similarly, if you take second example, you will see, first of all, count the carbon atoms, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, that means carbon 4 means Vyut. You will write Vyut. After this, if you see one double bond is present. So for double bond, we will write E. But on which position? That is second position. So 2E. After this, if you see in this structure, one OH is present. OH represents alcohol functional group. So for this, we will write OL. So the name of this compound is but-2-ene-ol. Clear? So this is, student, this is all about the IUPAC naming. So students, thank you and have a nice day. Stay safe, stay home.